Hello, my fellow gamers. That's a terrible idea. React swiftly as paratrooper reinforcements predicted to be dropped in from super assault heavy attack helicopters that defend the skies and the base. Okay. The objective is total destruction of all target areas and a super assault heavy attack Olajuwon helicopter. Olajuwon? This mission goes by the call name. Winner takes all. Olajuwon versus Metalwolf. Good luck and good. Hello, my fellow gamers. Already said that, but welcome back to the game here. Last time we took on Chicago, I actually had a bad time. I kind of want another multi-missile launcher. Because it went well. With reduced lock-on time. But it loses so much firepower, but I think that's actually a good call. And we're going to equip it here. I have played this level before. I had a very bad time. So I really don't have much faith in me winning this.
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. I'm coming to you live today from a U.S. military base in the outskirts of Houston, Texas. Scarce natural resources sent from the Space Plane Center are collected and kept here. The U.S. military is collectively managing these goods under martial law. Acting as the defense for this area is this super assault heavy attack Olajuwon helicopter.
That thing's just weird looking.
Take a look at this firepower. 44mm M197 anti-aircraft guns. 80mm Bofors anti-aircraft cannons, 2 10mm grenade launchers, and finally, 12 missile containers. In addition to this heavy arsenal, it has the capacity to hold over 100 soldiers. A veritable flying fortress.
But it moves so slow.
As long as the Olajuwon is on the scene, Metalwolf get off so easily.
Speaking of which, alright.
The Olajuwon appears to be dropping parachute troops from its cargo bay. It'll be trouble when those reinforcements land. Destroy the target areas while shooting down the enemy dropping into the battle.
Oh, come on! Let me save the civilians. The freak is that?
Those must be some new kinds of weapons. They're being dropped one after another from the Olajuwon. Metalwolf will have no choice but to deal with this firepower.
A musician was among the POWs rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
Let's use our new friend, shall we? Will you just think freaking die? Ooh. Oh, missiles hurt. Freak, I lost another health? What? No, I'm not. Where am I going? I haven't even hit the helicopter yet. I feel like I'm moving slow. Alright, if I get rid of this, will this prevent it to lock onto me? I got another shield unit. But the question is, I don't know how to hit this thing. Oh, what is this? Ow! Okay, I cannot deal with. How? What? I don't know what to do. Oh no. Dang it. What is this? Heavy EW ammo. Man, I don't know what to do. Okay, it's a defensive augment. Destroy the helicopter. Man, there's gotta be something I'm missing. Wait, this is our tower. Okay, I found something I'm missing. Okay.
The U.S. ground forces have been totally decimated by the hand of Metal Wolf.
Metal.
We still have the Speed Ace up our
sleeve. It's so slow, though.
That trump card being the Super Assault Heavy Attack Elijah 1 Helicopter.
Wait. Oh, it's gonna get close now. I wonder if on health is the big thing. Wait. Oh, it wants to fight.
Destroying the launch bay doors, Mr. President. First, start by reducing the strong attack.
I wonder. There's health over here. Are you freaking kidding me?
Has dived into the water. That type of mobile suit isn't supposed to operate underwater.
When you do freaking everything right. All right. Rematch with this thing. Gotta sped run everything. Okay, so sniper rifle super effective. Is that 32 scope? Is nothing working? Why is nothing working?
How about destroying the launch bay doors, Mr. President? First, start by reducing the strong attack.
Kill that stupid sniper.
From Metal Wolf's fierce assault, the Elijah 1 fuselage has been damaged, but the Elijah 1 was designed to withstand damage from 155mm anti-aircraft cannon.
The number of launch bay doors has decreased. Now make Swiss cheese out of it.
Am I out of targets to shoot with this thing?
Damage to the Elijah 1 has become intense, but giving up is not in the U.S. military's...
I have 160 some rockets.
The Super Attack Elijah 1 helicopter is still in action.
Somehow. You know what? That's the best thing you've said that I will agree with. All right, where'd you go? You're not beating me via C again. got shot down.
This aerial fortress has been destroyed by one single foe dressed in mobile attack armor. But I will never give up hope. And hope will never yield to violence. I believe in American justice and my journalistic convictions. Because yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword. This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
Hey, Mr. Journalist, take a good long look. I think it's time for a new pen.
It's weird that, they don't talk about... I actually did a good bit. Okay, good points. I don't understand the damage points. Houston's fine. Nobody likes Texas anyway. And we're taking the space centers. President Wilson put it into Hawks' control of the nation's airspace resources. The spoils were funneled to cities across America, effectively ending Hawks' rationing center. As freedom rang from sea to shining sea, I saw the smiles on each American people's faces, and I started to wonder, have I been getting this man all wrong? Please.
Jody, what's the situation on the ground across America?
Cruel oppression of U.S. citizens still continues all over the nation.
I guess neither of us will see any time off soon. I'm off to the next battle zone. Update me on the situation, Jody.
Yes, Mr. President.
That was it. That was kind of lame. Well, next time on Metal Wolf Chaos, we'll take on the command cruiser. I'll see.